What have you seen when you've watched Florida film this week, and did you kind of have to shift gears when you heard about the quarterback change?
Well, I mean, the quarterback change wasn't going to affect anything, in my opinion, because a quarterback is a quarterback. You know, it's just a different type of person. That's all it is to me. You know, we're just going to play our game, you know.
How is he different, Treon, instead of Grier?
I mean, I don't know. We're just going to make them adjust to us, you know what I'm saying? So that's our plan. You know, we don't come in to adjust to the offense. We want to affect the offense to make them adjust to the defense. You know, so it really doesn't matter who the quarterback is. In my opinion, I feel like we just come out there to play hard and, you know, be penalty free and just play all out.
What do you do if he's more of a runner, more mobile guy, because you're a pass rushing type guy? What do you do to try to contribute to make sure he's not getting around you?
Nothing different. I just play my game and play within the game and do what the coach tells me to do. Because, I mean, any quarterback can run, you know, you want them to get nervous. So, I mean, that's a good thing. If you're not putting pressure on him, he's not going to run. So, that's a good thing. If he's running, you're putting pressure on him, right? So, like, I'm going to just do what the coach tells me to do. You know, if he want me to play a certain way, that's how I'm going to play. You know, if he just let me play the game I'm going to play, I'm going to play that. So, I mean, I'm going to just do what Coach O tell me to do and play within the defense. That's all I got to do is do my job and everything will fall into place.